little YouTube. You see this? It's a Nerf gun that shoots 7, 8, 9, 10 darts. And we have drawn a target with window markers. As you can see here, this Nerf dart is like rubber again. So I'll show you how it works. So I'm going to be doing 10 different Nerf trick shots, obviously. So, and there's, I don't know how many layers there are. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 layers of these 10 darts. You do know who is filming, right? It's my grandma. So, to control this, it's super easy. You just pull this button and I shoot it. I wonder what my first trick shot is going to be. Well, I have a good idea. The super far back. That means these are sticky darts. So what they obviously do is stick. I'm still thinking of another shot to do. You want to do one?
No.
I have an idea. It needs to do with this. The steps. You won't believe what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stand on that and get an aim for the bullseye.
You almost shot your eye out.
Don't shoot your eye out. Oopsie daisies. I was wondering if I like pulled it back or something. I need something to throw up.
You're gonna throw up?
No. I said I need something to throw up. I wonder what my next shot should be. About through the steps, dude. Dude, kidding me. You might be asking where I'm gonna shoot it. We can do it on the shoulder. I learned that from a movie.
Why don't you show them how you shoot it?
So you pull this back, and then... I'm surprised that even landed in the target. They already know how to shoot this thing. This is the final dart. On the step stool.